We have breaking news in Waterbury tonight where police say a 14-year-old boy was hit by a car. He was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. It happened just after 7 p.m. on Watertown Avenue. Police say the boy was hit in the road by a car. The driver and passenger, both in their 70s, were not hurt, and we're waiting to find out what led up to that crash. Watertown Avenue is closed between Caner Drive and Madeline Avenue, and we'll keep you updated as we learn more.